to be here as right against the ground. Jacket are embroidered by hand, and it has taken almost a year to make. All the fabrics have been weathered and torn with a grater and colored with coffee and black paint. The waistcoat was also rolled in some dirt to make it look old and worn down. Josephina's favorite part of the costume is definitely the waistcoat and the hat. The sides of the hat were made to look a bit like bunny ears, and there's also hidden bunnies in the embroidery.